experience of the morning, seeing the event, where so many young leaders and women in the pharma sector have gathered together to be together and to talk together about being in the sector and the challenges it takes to be women leaders in the sector.
I think it's a great start. It's a great platform by UBN because as we create awareness, there's opportunity to do more. And at least we have a forum where we have academia, we have industry all coming in and sharing experiences, and we are also learning. So it's a great initiative.
I think the audience heard the same messages from each of the sessions, whether it was the panel discussion or the keynote speaker, or each of the topics were really coming around to the same thing, which is essentially that women must and always believe in themselves.